trying to make me snap, but no luck, cause you out of luck, bruh. I've been throwing jabs at this evil, it ain't gonna.
What's up, guys? Y'all already know what this is. Do I decide it's time for another reaction video? The most lit reaction channel on YouTube, Eminem. Without further ado, let's get into it. This song gonna be beautiful.
But I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But okay. I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent, but I just can't admit
to bit, but I, okay.
With the fact that I may be done with rap, I need a new outlet. And I know some shit so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow.
Okay.
One tough fact to follow. Here today.
It's high, it's high.
But you
it's
crazy, y'all. A thousand miles. My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you.
This dude got some words, song.
Just to see what it be like to feel your pain. You feel mine. Go inside each other's minds. Just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes. But don't let them say.
Yeah, that's how you.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay, okay. It's like one of those type of heartfelt songs, though, you know what I mean?
Oh, oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true to you.
No.
My sense of humor, everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room just as soon as I walk in. It's like all eyes on me, so I try to avoid any eye contact. Cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny, like that. Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, goddamn. Unfortunately, I
don't
am.
That,
I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles. In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you. Let's trade shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain. You feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes. But don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, 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 they can all get fucked, just stay true.
Okay, okay, here we go.
So, oh, don't let him say you ain't beautiful.
Is he serious, though? This is crazy.
Oh, oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true to you.
So,
nobody asked for life to deal us with these bullshit hands with doubt. We gotta take these cards ourselves and flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could have either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and get up and get my own. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags. I sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad to show up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And Edna always told me, keep making that face, it'll get stuck like that. Meanwhile, I'm just standing there holding my tongue, trying to talk like that. Till I suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign, pulled at 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description. Cause where you see it from where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess
we
would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear tens. Let's see if you can fit your feet in my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me.
Now this is an edited video, that's what I'm just realizing now.
Your pain, you feel mine.
go inside each other's minds
just to see what if you look at shit through each other's eyes. But don't
yeah, it's after that, but it's still beats.
Beautiful.
You're like, oh, whoa.
They can all get fucked. Just stay true to you. So,
oh, whoa. Some depressing songs, though. I'm saying it's like, but it is those type of songs that make you feel like you own drugs and you ain't, you don't want to. Like, and then who is that singer? That's what I want to know. What? He's crazy.
To my babies, stay strong. You gotta be home soon. And to the rest of the world, God gave you them shoes to fit you.
That's good.
Put them on and wear.
Y'all listening?
Be yourself, man. Be proud of who you are. Even if it sounds corny, you'll never let no one tell you. You ain't beautiful.
Well, I'm sorry. Talking about he don't got a sense of humor. I'm sorry for laughing, y'all, but it wasn't because the song was funny, but you know, y'all already know how I am. That song was beast tight, better than like a lot of artists' catalogs. Come on now. Like, this is real music. I don't know who y'all been listening to. Some people in the comments like, what type of things are you smoking? Because of the reactions I'll be doing to Nicki. I mean, I don't know. Shit. Like, look, I already know what it is. Like, comment, subscribe, share, bruh. Durag Disciple. Yeah, that was kind of, and no, I caught the bars too. I did, but it was more of a flow. Like, he had a flow, more heartfelt. I like those type of songs. That's when he, you know, coming from his heart. You know what I'm saying? But y'all already know what it is. Most of the reaction channel on YouTube. What else y'all want me to react to? Durag Disciple. We out.
Trying to make me snap, but no luck, cause you out of luck, bruh. I've been throwing jabs at this evil, it ain't gon' duck, bruh.